Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you that Yui Ohashi biography and lifestyle. Full name Yui Ohashi. Born on 18 October 1995, age 25 years. Height 1.74 meter. Stroke medley swimming. Yui Ohashi is a Japanese swimmer specializing in the medley events. She became the first Japanese woman to dip beneath the 2 minute 8 seconds barrier in the women's 200 meter individual medley event at the 2017 World Aquatics Championships, finishing with a silver medal time and a national record of 2 minutes 7.91 seconds. She qualified to represent Japan at the 2020 Summer Olympics. She won Japan's second gold in the 2020 Summer Olympics, winning the women's 400 meter individual medley. Ohashi kept herself in contention at the halfway point and pulled away from the field during the breaststroke portion of the race to win the women's 400 meter individual medley, giving Japan its second gold medal of the Tokyo Olympics. Ohashi was third after the opening butterfly section of the race and was trailing only Flickinger at the halfway mark. She went into the race feeling that breaststroke was where she was going to be strong. She found another gear during that portion and pulled away from the field to take control of the race. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.